Several other high-profile court cases. We learned today the West Virginia mom accused of injecting her son's IV with feces at Children's Hospital is going to go to trial in August. Her son was recovering from surgery at the hospital. There will be another pretrial hearing in May. It will decide the exact trial date.